Peddinghaus machines are the world leaders in structural steel fabrication technology. Steel fabricators that own Peddinghaus machines uphold an advantage in the steel industry and have the ability to optimize tonnage capacity, requiring only one operator to maintain processing while simultaneously loading and unloading material. The 510 DGA double miter bandsaw system is perfect for any size fabricator. Automating saw operations instantly reduces overall processing time. The Infeed of the 510 DGA is designed to maximize processing of entire programs. Simply load the material onto the Infeed and let the machine work. As the outfeed transfers finished parts to be removed by fork truck, this sawing system maintains a safe working environment for operators. Accuracy is achieved through top-notch engineering. The saw itself is built on a twin column design. The machine frame stays rigid during all clamping and saw cutting. Precise cuts every time. Accuracy is further solidified with a ball screw positional feed and high definition laser line reference. Cut at a controlled and efficient pace as the chip conveyor carries steel chips and debris away from the cutting area. This impressive bandsaw has the functionality to tackle a shop's hardest miters and bundle cuts, all from the touchscreen control. Process individual stock and bundles up to 27 inches wide and 20 inches tall. Miter cut up to 45 degrees right and 30 degrees left from datum. With the modular infeed, stock length has no limit. The infeed shuttle and clamping system guarantees an accurate cut, precise positioning, and minimal scrap. With the program selected, the saw system takes action. Material is advanced to the cutting area where the blade rapidly approaches at an attack angle of 3 degrees. Speed is adjusted prior to blade contact at the web with the powerful 7.5 horsepower motor, saving time, money, and keeping a smooth finish. To improve blade life and keep saw cuts clean, the 510 DGA saw is outfitted with a minimum quantity lubrication system. The MQL system maintains an accurate amount of coolant, which lengthens the blade's lifespan and keeps the material clear of common coolant mess. Automatic blade retraction initiates once the cut is complete.
The smaller saws, on, I would say, is 99% of the type of work we do. So what we've decided to do is we've decided to split the saws and put in two rather than one. And the reason for that is we found, or we thought at the time, that the saw was the bottleneck in the system. And so what we decided to do is to put two smaller saws in, bring down the cost of the operating or the cut. So splitting that process has certainly allowed us to be more efficient and upped our productivity, if you like. And they've been great. It's crazy how hard we work the Peddinghaus machinery. And I guess that comes back to the quality of those machines being so robust and so strong. You know, they really can just continue and chug on and on and on and on.
The 510 DGA double miter bandsaw system allows for one operator who does not have to remain at the machine during sawing. On the opposite spectrum, other systems require operators to continuously monitor the progress of the cut or unnecessarily wait for the cuts to finish. The 510 DGA bandsaw system frees up the operator to run other intelligent CNC systems, like the Petty XDM 630, or an Advantage 2 drill line. No wasted time, no rework, perfect saw cuts. The success of the steel industry is Peddinghaus's top priority. That is why our service and support is unmatched. Request a demo, quote, visit, or call to learn more about the toughest steel fabrication machinery in the world. This is Peddinghaus. We are stronger than steel.